Wellness Wednesday is a Jack and Dan thing. So I decided to do my shout out to them on a Wednesday because Wild Animals really loves the healthy food. I might not be all plant-based, but you guys love me anyway. And we try to pass on healthy ideas and plant-based ideas. I like using mushrooms instead of meat in a lot of meals. So, Jack and Dan, you guys are doing an awesome job in teaching people about health and working out, eating the right food, the right fat, but you're also a pet-friendly channel, and I love that. You guys have fish, you have dogs, and Pamela's not a pet, but we love to have her around now too. Pamela, you are a great inspiration to women out there like me that need to get in a little bit extra shape. I've been hurt for a little while and I kind of need to regain some muscle where I was hurt, but do it in a gradual way that I'm not going to hurt myself more. So I'm really interested in some kind of inspiration like that and help us keep going and keep healthy and not hurt ourselves. That's really important to keep health as we age. I love all of you guys and Pamela too. Much love to you. And watch, you check out Jack and Dan. And I'm going to send them something cool for the wall. I don't have stickers right now, but I'm thinking about something. Maybe need a little brainstorming. Much love. You like your stickers? Like your stinger? Lily fish? Wellness Wednesday is a Jack and Dan thing. So I decided to do my shout out to them on a Wednesday.